Extreme weather events are increasing in frequency and severity. In 2018, the temperature in Algeria reached 51.3 Celsius, the hottest ever recorded in Africa and beyond what existing models predicted. The actual recorded temperature is shown here in orange. As you can see, the actual temperatures exceeded the 99th percentile shown by the dashed line. The yellow line represents FourCastNet's forecast for the daily maximum temperature. This is a 50-member ensemble from FourCastNet. That's the typical size of a numerical weather prediction ensemble, and it takes an hour for a large supercomputer to generate. None of the gray lines cross the 99th percentile. Because extreme events are rare, large ensembles are needed to predict them with any kind of accuracy. With a small ensemble, outcomes are simply missed. By running FourCastNet on NVIDIA GPUs, however, we were able to generate 1,000 ensemble members in 1/10 the amount of time it previously took to do one, and with significantly lower energy consumption. 12 members of that ensemble exceeded the 99th percentile and correctly predicted the heat wave. Here are the spatial maps of the heat waves predicted by those 12 ensemble members. Using AI, we were able to predict this high-impact event a full 3 weeks in advance. Tapping into GPU acceleration to dramatically increase ensemble size can give us deeper visibility into extreme weather around the world, and valuable time to prepare.